Hey, I'm CK. Welcome to CK's Kitchen Channel. I cooked a lot last night. I went to a picnic today. I brought two big ziti primaveras, one white, one red. It was delicious. That's not what I'm here to talk to you about, though. What I want to talk to you about is an egg cream, specifically a chocolate egg cream, because you can do other varieties. Chocolate is the original dough. So there's a YouTube channel, How to Drink. You should watch it. It's phenomenal, right? There's this guy, Greg. He knows how to make alcohol drinks like you wouldn't believe. Whether it's an ancient drink, or whether it's an old drink, or it's a fictional drink, or a classic drink, Greg can make it, and it's great. Apparently, one thing Greg can't make, chocolate egg cream. He had this little girl on the show at 3 years old. She wanted a drink. He tried to make her an egg cream. It did not work out. He made her a milkshake, though, without a blender and without ice cream, because it was milk that he shaked with, like, vanilla simple syrup. You should watch it. I'm not going to ruin it. That looked good. But he didn't make an egg cream right. So, Greg, I'm here to teach you how to make an egg cream in your own home. Ideally, you're making seltzer or carbonated water in, like, one of the diffusing kind of things, right? You've got a confusing thing that goes, like the clowns use, right? That squirts it. I ain't got that. You might. I ain't got that, Greg. So I'm going to make it without it. I'm going to show you, everybody else who don't got one of those confusers, how you can do this. So here's how you do it. The first thing, right here, Vincenzo, you get this? Ice. Ice is important. There's no ice in the drink, but there's ice in this bowl. Normally I wouldn't have ice in a bowl because this would be in the refrigerator or the freezer even before I'm going to use it, but because I'm taping, I have ice in the bowl. The key is all your ingredients, and there's only three: chocolate syrup, seltzer, just soda water, depending where you live, carbonated water, and milk. That's your only ingredients you need, but you got to keep them cold. The colder the better. They got to be cold. So I've got them in ice just because if you got it sitting on the counter like you did, Greg, while you were like showing the little girl how to make stuff, you're hurting your end product there. So I'm going to use this glass from Junior's. Junior's Cheesecake fame. If you've never been to Junior's Cheesecake, go to New York. Go to Junior's Cheesecake. Because it's cute. It's got little lines. Chocolate syrup goes up to here. And what does it say? What is it, Greg? It says, Foxes, you bet, Greg. It doesn't say homemade syrup. Foxes, you bet. Though I'm sure your syrup was fine. And then milk up to here. And then you seltzer the rest. So fill up with seltzer. That's what it says. But it's more than that, because if it was just that, Greg, I would have bought you a glass. There's techniques. So here's the first technique, because I don't got a seltzer dispenser. The first thing is, start with your syrup, Greg. I know you ended with your syrup. Problem is, one of the reasons they call it an egg cream, and as Greg explains in his episode, there's some apocrypha around that, but one of the reasons I call it an egg cream is because the top of it should look like whipped egg, like an egg meringue, like a frothy, right? And you need that to be white, not chocolatey. So we're gonna start with our Fox's You Bet chocolate syrup. Now this is the syrup you use. It's the best, so I'm gonna use it. So I'm gonna squeeze it in here, and I kept this in the refrigerator because it's nice and cold. But I put it on ice because, you know, I'm doing video and I had it out of the refrigerator. So I'm filling it up about to the line. Beautiful. Then the next ingredient is milk. But technique is important, right? So I've got this on ice. It's nice and cold. Here's the thing is, I want the milk to stay white. I don't want it to become chocolate milk yet. So this is called a spoon, okay? I'm going to use the spoon. And Vincenzo's looking at me like, everybody knows it's called a spoon, Pop. Yeah, I know. I'm doing a video. So what I do is I'm going to put the spoon in down low like this, in normal spoon position. Because what I want to do is have the milk hit the spoon so it gently comes up. Now I'm going to wash my spoon. Okay, now that the milk is in the glass, I have cleaned my spoon. I don't want to waste another spoon. Now we go to the seltzer. This is just says sparkling water, but trust me, it's seltzer. Not tonic water, seltzer. So now we open it up. It's nice and bubbly because I kept it really cold. Cold is so important. Now I'm going to take the spoon, and I'm going to flip it. I'm going to invite it. It's an invited spoon now. And I'm going to hold it up high, like as high as I can while still being in the bowl. With the milk, I held it down near the syrup, so it gently cascaded the milk. With this, I want the opposite experience. I want a splatter. So I'm splattering. I want a splatter. So now I got a big foam. See the foam?
Now what I'm gonna do is real fast, if I had like an iced teaspoon, I would use that, but I don't have one right now. What I've got is chopsticks, so I'm gonna take chopsticks, go to the bottom, and gently disturb the syrup. I'm gonna agitate it, oh so gently. I'm gonna mix it up, and Vincenzo, you're getting this. What you should see is the chocolate milk is forming underneath the foam. This is what you want. This is how you get the egg cream. Now you see why it would be called egg cream, right? Because it looks like whipped egg or whipped cream. It's either one of those things, when actually it ain't either of those things. It's just the vanilla, regular, not vanilla, just the milk, plain milk. It's just the plain milk and the seltzer bubbling up. So now when I'm done, it's law. That's delicious. I'm gonna show you this. Now come in close, camera guy. You can see the layers, right? It's chocolate milk and it's the egg cream. It's the beautiful whipped cream. Look at that. Here, let's take a little look with the spoon. It's foamy. It's foamy and not really delicious. It just tastes like carbonation. But this is what an egg cream should look like. Chocolate milk with like what looks like whipped cream or whipped egg on top. Okay, this is delicious. And that's why it's an egg cream, because it looks like it's got egg cream on top, but it's chocolatey and delicious on the inside. So that's it. Just a quick hit for how to make a true chocolate egg cream, because there's technique involved. Greg, you don't just mix it up, there's technique. Again, everybody else, watch Greg's How to Drink. Follow him on the Twitter and the Instagrams and the other interweb things. He's really funny. He knows how to make an alcohol drink. Me, I know how to make an egg cream. It's pretty good.